together a good at bat here. The 2-2. Swung on and hit out to right field. Going back at the track, looking up. That ball is gone. And the Shuckers take the lead on a two-run bomb by Lucas Erceg. Five-3 Shuckers as Erceg touches them all and goes barreling into the dugout with his teammates.